Now it's time to Yahoo your day. Sequins are hot this season. Did you know that? So how can you make the flashy look work at home? ABC's Paula Faris got the lowdown from Yahoo style editor-in-chief Josie.
Yahoo!
When you hear sequins, you might think first to the looks of legends of the past. But guess what? What's old is new again, and sequins are back, taking the runways by storm. Just ask Josie, editor-in-chief of Yahoo Style, our resident expert in translating high-end trends into real life in runway to real way.
When I think sequins, I think high school.
And I think Liza Minnelli. But they're back. I mean, they're all over the runways, everywhere from Burberry to Tom Ford. But the great thing about sequins is I think people have this sort of connotation of it being evening. I actually think it's a perfect complement for your daytime wardrobe.
Did he say daytime? To demonstrate how to rock sequins by day, we asked Joe to outfit real-life professionals Angela Sullivan and Kim Kau in some of the season's hottest looks at Bloomingdale's. Look number one, casual.
This is what I call the busy mom on the go, but she still wants her bit of glamour.
She looks a lot better than I do when I'm on the go. Let me just say, I'm usually in sweatpants.
Well, I know, but I think the thing is, why not just have a bit of fun? Here's a camisole, which is a very simple silhouette, and we just did it with some sequins. And again, it's not sequins all over, it's right. Just touches of it, and it being pink doesn't feel too evening.
Look number two, day to night.
She's wearing a stretch sequin skirt. Now, this may seem a little bit dressier, but I love the idea of pairing it with something really easy and casual. And the idea of this sort of comfy oversized sweater, which is also a big trend on the runway. I love the contrast. And the thing is, like, she can whip this sweater off and go out at night.
Now, check out my looks.
This isn't a splash. I feel like this is a tidal wave.
It's a tsunami. I have to say, Vegas called and they want their look back.
I will not be wearing this at work or during the day, but I went for it.
Fashion lesson of the day, the time to sport your own fashion forward sequin is now. For Good Morning America, Paula Faris, ABC News, New York.